Hello friends, this is Meena Sharma. Today we will learn how to arrange decimal number in ascending order. For this, we have to compare decimal numbers. First step is, a decimal number has two parts. A decimal number has two parts, whole part and decimal part. A decimal number has two parts, whole part and decimal part. So, when you compare two decimal number, first you have to compare the whole part. So, first step is, in this before decimal we have whole part. So, first we will compare this whole part. Now see, this is 13 and this is 19. Can you tell me which is big? Yes, you can say that 19 is big than 13. So, 19 is greater. Now, if you have two decimal number. Now, if your whole part is same, how you will compare? Then we will go for decimal part. Decimal part. And in this, we have two decimal places. And in this also, we have two decimal places. That means it is these two numbers are like decimal. So first we will compare whole part. That is same. So we will go on decimal part. Now tell me, 72. After decimal you will read them like this. 72 and 07. This is 7 and this is 72. Which is bigger? So you can say 20.72 is big than, greater than 20.07. Now, what happened when the numbers are unlike decimal? Here, first you will see the whole part. Whole part is same. Before decimal, the whole part is same. Then you have to move on decimal part. But they are not like decimal. Here we have one decimal place, but in this we have two decimal place. So here, first we have to convert them into like decimal. First we will make these two decimal number into like decimal. So here is one place of decimal, here is two decimal places. So what we will do? First we will make them like decimal. So here is one place, so we have to make it two decimal places. So I will put 0 at the end. And this is already two decimal places. It has already two decimal places. Now, whole part is same. Move to the decimal part. This is 50 and this is 52. Which is greater? 27.52 is greater than 27.50. Okay? Now, we will arrange these decimal numbers into ascending order. What is the meaning of ascending order? Smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger. We will move from small to big. Means increasing order. Now, we have these decimal numbers. Our first step is, we have to see the whole part. Before decimal, we have to see. Now see, this is 7, this is 7, this is 8, this is 8. So which is smaller? 7 and 7. These two are smaller and these two are bigger than these two. Okay. So now, in this, first we will see, are they like decimal? Now we will see the decimal part. We will see, are they like decimal? Yes. Here we have one decimal place and here also we have one decimal place. So, and here we have two decimal place. Here we have two decimal place. So first we will make them like decimal. So here this is, after that I will put 10. 7.20. This is also two places. 8.99 and 8.72. Now they all are like decimal. Now I will compare from these two. So whole part is same. So I will go on decimal part. So, this is 40 and this is 20. So, this is smaller. So, I will take this. This is smaller than 7.40. Now, I will compare these two. My whole part is same. Now, I will go on decimal part. This is 99 and this is 72. So, So this is smaller than this. So I will write 8.72 is smaller than 8.99. In this way, we will arrange in ascending order. Let's take one more example. In this example, we have decimal numbers. First, we will see the whole part. Before decimal. All are same. Our second step, if they are unlike decimal, we have to make them like decimal. Now, here I have one decimal place. In this, I have two decimal place. Here also, I have two decimal place. And in this number, there are three decimal places. So, three is the largest. So, you have to make all the decimal number into like decimal. So, this will be 0.7. I will put 20. Now, it has three decimal places. Here, we already have two decimal places. So, I will write 10. Here also two decimal place, so I will write 10, and this is already three decimal places. Now you have to compare the decimal part. This is 700, 720, 070 means 70, and here 007 means 7. So now can you tell me which is the smallest? 7 is the smallest. So you will write 0.077 is less than, after 7 what will come? 70, 720 and 770. So 0.070, this is less than 700, 0.700, and the largest is 0.720. So, while arranging decimal number into ascending order, first compare the whole part. After that, check whether they are like decimal or not. If they are not like decimal, make them like decimal, and then you will compare the decimal part. Then three steps you have to follow while arranging in ascending order. Now we will arrange these decimal number into descending order. Descending order means bigger to smaller. Bigger to smaller means we will write big first, greatest first, and then decreasing order. It is also called decreasing order. Now our first step, you have to compare the whole part. You have to compare the whole part, which is before decimal, left side of decimal. So here 2, 2, 2, 2. Now my whole part is same. So I cannot say which is greater. Now I will check whether they are like decimal numbers or unlike decimals. Now I will see here one place of decimal. Here two digit. Two decimal places, here three decimal places. So I have to make them like decimal. The largest is three decimal places. So I will make all the number up to three decimal places by putting zero. So in this will, I will write 20. Now it has also three decimal places. Now there is two decimal places. So I will put only 10 at the end. In this, again I will put 10, and this is three decimal places, that will be as it is. Now my whole part is same. I will go to the decimal part. Now this is 300, 320, 230, and this is 332. So now see which decimal part is the greatest part. So here I will see the greatest, because I have to arrange in descending order, bigger to smaller. So which is the biggest? 300, 320, 230 and 332. So this is 332. This is the biggest. So I will write 2.332. That is biggest. Now after 332, what will come? 320. That 320 is less than 332. So 2.320. Now that is bigger than, this is 230 and that is 300. So I will write this is bigger than this. So I will write 2.300. And now what is the smallest? That will be the smallest, 2.230. So I have arranged these decimal numbers in descending order. My first step is compare the whole part. Second step is check whether they are like decimal or unlike. If they are unlike, directly you can do. If they are unlike, make them like. And then you will compare the decimal part. I hope it is clear to you. Have a nice day.